The rain has cleared and the winds have calmed, but Tropical Storm Alberto left a trail of floodwater across communities in Texas and in Mexico. Alberto made landfall near the eastern Mexico city of Tampico yesterday with maximum sustained winds of 45 miles per hour. Officials say that Alberto is responsible for at least 4 deaths. Fox's Forecast Center is reporting the storm triggered above average coastal flooding.